multi-talented talaga ang kaka-i-babe na si Donalyn Bartolome. Bukod sa pag-arte, pagkanta, pagsusulat at pag-direct, ay pinasok na rin niya ang mundo ng pagninegosyo. Ano nga bang negosyo ito? Donalyn, anong ganap?
My business is right in front of you right now. I'm wearing them. Their hair extensions. Ang business ko is called Hey Doll Extensions. I have a parlor where I sell hair extensions, both clip-on and permanent.
Alam niyo ba na nabuo ng online sensation ang negosyong ito dahil sa isang personal na problema?
So I thought of this business because my problem kasi is thin hair, and I know that a lot of, especially my peers, a lot of them have the same problem. So I thought maybe I could do something about it. Para magkaroon dito ng hair extensions na alam mo yung nagustong-gusto talaga ng mga girls and perfect for their need.
Aminado naman si Donalyn na medyo mahirap talaga mag-manage ng isang negosyo lalo na sa dami ng kanyang mga ganap sa showbiz ngayon.
Nakakaya ko naman, puyat lang, maraming pagpupuyat, pero worth it naman because my clients are really happy. They leave me good reviews, so parang, I mean, worth it yung pagod eh. To all the girls out there who have thin hair or want longer hair, we're definitely excited to play with your hair. So follow us on Instagram at Hey Doll Extensions. And on Facebook too, just search Hey Doll Extensions. Cry no fear. Malapit na malapit na.
Sana po panoorin nyo. This is directed by Derek Richard Somes under Viva Films. Maraming salamat po.